The cheap meat desired by the majority of community members of average and low income is displayed on stalls in rural trading centers. Shockingly, it is being transported to other major towns. Each kilogram of this meat is sold between 3,000 and 4,000 shillings against the 14,000 shillings sold at other butcheries.
Sanga meat transported from Sanga to our markets locally here is at 3,000 shillings. Therefore, any person who is reasoning is about to doubt a kilogram of meat costing 3,000 shillings, whereas at Sanga, a kilogram of meat is 12,000 shillings. Now, where do we get this meat that is being sold at 3? What type of meat is it?
Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi, the resident district commissioner, is concerned that with the outbreak of anthrax in some districts, it is feared that the continuous trade and consumption of this meat may spread the disease. As part of the immediate strategies, a stakeholders meeting has been suggested to find solutions to the issues at hand.
Very soon, within 2 to 3 days, we should have a meeting including all those leaders in Bukonjo West and Bukonjo East, and come out with one resolution. Because once you don't engage them, all putting them on board, of course the operation will not be successful.
Reports indicate that some local leaders are frustrating the fight against the importation of the meat into the district.
When I was chairperson Elvis Rick Singer, I remember I fought Sangam meat. I fought Sanga beat because the first market for Sanga was at Chiburara. That's when these people shifted to Chibara. And it was unfortunate that my brothers who were in politics the other end welcomed the Sanga market and the Sanga meat. Some of them even joined, even the trader became traders of Sanga meat.
Health experts say the consumption of such meat, which is also believed to be preserved with formalin, will not only cause zoonotic diseases like anthrax, but also tuberculosis.
The sale of unsound meat. If meat is not inspected, we expect very many zoonotic diseases to occur in the population. There are some of these diseases that develop spores. If you cook, even if you cook at 100 degrees, and you don't reach the required degrees of destruction of spores, still you consume those spores, you get infected with a particular disease. Case in point, like anthrax. Diseases like TB.
What that meat? Now, suppose anthrax, it will just kill everybody. Just kill everybody. So, I'm advising my brothers and sisters of Kasese, let's not go in for that meat.
The exact origin of this meat is still unknown by authorities, but locals suspect the dealers buy it from Sanga, a town in Kiruhura district, hence the name Sanga Meat. Story by Samuel Amanyure for the news in Kasese district.